All right, time to play some games, boys. Someone linked me this and said I should beat this. It's a demo. Hans. I'll give it a try. It's supposed to be like only up, I guess. Let me see it. It's a demo only. See how hard it is. Play Pogo 3D. I've played that before. It's pretty fun, actually. Who are you calling Pinhead? What movie tonight? Help, I'm a Fish. No, I have no clue. Wow, sure, why not? You're a watermelon, okay? Right to slow-mo. Oh, you have slow-mo time in the bottom left, though, okay? Hold R to restart, E to skin menu. Oh! Karate Hans. I have a black belt. Mouse wheel to zoom. Press to reset. Oh, okay. Easy. Oh, this looks easy, bro. Okay, this might be harder than I thought. Fuck. Okay, okay. Okay, 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 okay. I got it, I got it, I got it. It's all about momentum. You're not like circular, so you don't roll straight. Ooh. Okay, we've got a little nook here I can sit in. Alright, Pleasure Time Robot. Okay. Can I fall through that? Okay, no. Oh, the slow-mo saved me. Holy fuck. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Sent it. Where to from here? Oh, we're good. We're doing 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 good. No slow-mo? You have a slow-mo timer, bro. You barely have any slow-mo. That should be allowed. It should be allowed. Fresh adult Zub. What's Zub? I'm trying to get some of that. There's a chest down there. Why do I feel like there's gonna be like a skin in there or something? How did I know? I swear I have not played this. How do you customize your character again? No, it's not R. Okay, fuck off. Zombie Hans. How do I get back up, though, is a question. I want to be the kawaii one. Notice me, senpai. Notice me. I can probably climb up this. How about that? Can I get on that? Oh, yeah, easy. Okay, I go over here. I go to this. Onto this. Boom, and we're back. Easy. Fuck. The momentum is so hot, it's tricky with this. I'm just gonna send it. I'm gonna jump. Okay, that was a mistake. That was a fucking mistake. Damn, you actually have to slow down. No! Halloween is over. We don't have to play pumpkin games anymore. It's a fucking melon. That I was a guy that submitted the watermelon to the fucking contest yesterday, wasn't it? Does this move? Oh, chat, do I go for the chest? I don't know why I want the cosmetics. I don't want to have to redo all this thing, but there's a chest there. I need it, bro. Is that a pineapple? A lemon! A lemon! It's fine, we don't have to redo anything, really. Get back pretty easy. Oh, fuck. Oh, dude. Fuck, we actually might have to... No, we can do it, What about patience? Patience is a virtue, boys. I don't think I'm very virtuous, but... Fuck! No! Okay. Gluttony is a sin. Okay, well, I'm not gluttonous, am I? So... Fuck. That was greedy. Bigger as a lemon. Oh, we're back. Now, where's this taking us? Oh my god! Fuck me. So hard. Fuck, man. No, I refuse. It has to be like a secret. It has to be a secret way up. No way, bro. I'm looking for another alternative route. We're looking for an alternative route. It has to be. Can I save some time over here, maybe? Is there like beds? Like there isn't a only up? There's gonna be like some sort of bed feature. Well, it doesn't have to be, but maybe there is. Alright, wasting time. Layla, listen. You said you would change when you came back from the chamber. I'm getting close to putting you back in there. Alright, you have not changed one bit. You have not changed. Why is this, Layla? I'm joking. No, I don't care. It's gone too far. I do not piss the bed. I was 7, bro. I was not 8. I was like 6. This music ain't it. All right. Let's keep climbing. You know me, the fighting freak Knuckles, and we're at Pumpkin Hill. You ready? I ain't gonna let it get to me. I'm just gonna creep down in Pumpkin Hill. Fuck! I find my lost speed. I know that it's here. I can sense it in my feet. The great emerald's power allows me to feel. I can't see a thing, but it's around somewhere. I'm gonna hold my head because I have no fear. Oh, we're back. Look at me spinning! Alright. Oh, this part, I think I need to go fast. Going slow here is a death sentence, I think. Fuck!
Haunts.
Shut up! Bro thinks he's super hot with this fucking game. You ain't super hot, bro. Hearts. So we're already back. Easy. I'm telling you that I think fast is I hate myself. Fast is the way. The skip. There's no skip. There's no skip for this game. Right? There's cheat codes. Alright, tell me them. Chat, hook a brother up. Song. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Ooh. Okay. So difficult, man. Bro, I want to 1v1 someone in this game. Sunny, hop on. I didn't restart. I fell. What if we just use a slow-mo more? Sunny's calling me. Sup?
You said 1v1.
Yeah, hop on the game, bro. It's called Hans.
I've already played. Wait, is it multiplayer?
No.
Can we just share screens and call you?
Oh, I thought like more of like a stream thing. Are you not going live today?
Oh, stream? Is it fully out?
No, it's a demo.
You want to race when it comes out?
Isn't the demo the full thing?
I don't know. Is it? I mean, I assume not. It's a fucking demo.
How far did you get in it?
Where you are.
And you quit?
Well, I was fucking 12 hours deep into a stream.
Ah, he quit, chat. He fucking quit. What a loser.
I literally said, this is going to be another game that means a little racing, and he quits, and everyone said yes.
Okay, see you later, man.
Do you want to race?
Yeah.
All right, let's race then.
I'm not stopping.
Comes out on the 6th.
Huh?
Comes out on the 6th.
Oh, so you don't want to play it now?
We can race now if you want, but I don't think.
Oh no, I can wait for the game to come out. I got more content anyway.
We can race both. I don't care.
Okay. No, we'll do it when it comes out.
All right. This is practice.
All right.
All right.
Meow.
Meow.
Bye. Is Sunny his only friend? No, bro. Where are your friends at? You're watching me. Even if Sunny was my only friend, I'd be happy. He's a good friend. A very good one. I'm rushing, that's why. If I'm rushing, then I'm failing. You know what I want to hear right now? I want to hear some Cuphead type shit. I want to hear some like flower flurry. That's what I need to hear, bro. Alright, watch this, chat. This part's easy. Oh, we can chill here, okay. Bitch! Oh, it's so...
Haunts.
Wait, that looks like it's a setup for something. That looks like a setup for something crazy. No? Maybe not. This is too hard. Well, the game comes out on the 6th, I don't know how high you can get on this. I feel like you can probably only go to the oranges up there. Right? I'm blind and can do better. Then, how about you hit that little wacky red X in the top right corner and go play it yourself, buddy? I don't want to hear you complaining, because you're just yapping in my fucking ear, and honestly, don't really care, and I didn't fucking ask. All right? He's blind. He can't see the X. Well, sounds like a skill issue. Nobody's excited for Good Burger, Layla. It looks trash. No, I'm sorry. No, Good Burger looks great. I reckon the human would be right up your alley, Layla. I'm a dead. Here's a dead. Here's a dead. Be a zombie again. Oh my god. Bro, what? Alright. So this is difficult. Oh, there's a chest right there. Do we go for the bat? What's up, Tectone? Go back to Lemon? Wait, there might be a crazy thing here. Ah! Why did it knock you off?
Haunts.
What do I even get for that? A goggle? Bro!
Really fucking small, man. It's really hard to see.
Yo, Fresh Leb, thank you for the 36,000 viewer rate. Thank you so much, bro. Sorry, 31 million. Five less, but I appreciate it. Holy fuck. Thank you so much, bro. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I hope you had a good stream. Thank you. I had a good stream. Boys, go check out that person. I'm sure they're cool. No, actually, no, let's check them out together, shall we? Let's have a look at what Fresh Leb. Let's have a look at Fresh Leb's content. Oh
Oh God.
What the fuck? This guy's cool. Go follow him. No more falling from here on out. Fuck me. So when is Wales Interactive gonna release a new game? I need a new Wales Interactive game. 10 dates was pretty meh. They have? Wait, really? What was it? What was it? Called Love Is All Around. Wait, I want to look at that. I want to see if I can beat this fucking dog shit game first. I know I can. TV session Michaela is crazy, bro. Holy shit. Like, you would have been safer writing Russell. Wait, why can't I jump? The fuck just happened to me? I got, like, trapped. Now we're back, we're back. No, I'm trolling! All right, let's get trucked. Wait, there's cheats? Enable cheats on. Set. Jump. Jump. Fly. Slow. What's a cheat I can do? No clip? Gravity. Counter gravity scale. 10. Nothing's happening. Damn, bro, nothing happens. Alright. Do SV fitness. How about you fitness dick in your fucking mouth, bitch? Shut up. Alright, chat, listen, I'll play the game when it fully comes out. I actually will. I think RoboCop's out, so I wanna try that. I wanna try RoboCop. See how good it is. RoboCop. No, not RoboCock. RoboCop. Rogue City, is it that one? I'm installing it. Oh, it's big. Play Persona 4. No. Installing. It's 37 gigabytes. It's going to take 7 minutes. Okay, well, I'm going to go pee real quick and use the bathroom. I'm going to put on a video. Give me 2 seconds, okay? Give me 2 minutes. And when I get back, we'll play RoboCop. What can I put on? Arm. This guy's gonna have a banger video. Watch. Popular. Original song versus Indian remixes. What? So 3 count with the scope and still they clip longer. Fast than me. Yeah, I bitch, I'm a look. Map with the skull. I am big homie. I'm full of the girl. Pick on my side. Glop with the corpse side. Now you fight. Hey. Hey. Bitch, I wear today. I won't track it. I'm gonna pay. Hey, hey. I'll walk for the time. Everybody wanna recover the pay. Hey. 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 Alright, what the fuck are they doing? So 3 count with the scope. And still they clip long as a rope. We wipe his nose. How about Sunny V2? I knew that boy was a hoe. Here's Sunny V2. Sunny V2 work. No, fuck that motherfucker. Wait, really? You guys don't like this guy? You don't like this guy? Boring. I think he does good videos. I think he's kind of fucking biased a lot of times. But, hey, what's this? I got pee. Give me 2 minutes.
Adam and Jamie from Mythbusters couldn't stand each other.
Jamie and I don't get along very well. That's not a secret we've had.
While Drake and Josh weren't exactly buddies either.
We made this thing that people really love, but maybe we weren't that close.
However, let's begin by talking about Leonardo DiCaprio and Claire Danes, who ironically played the inseparable lovers Romeo and Juliet. Prior to filming the movie, the actors had spoken very highly of one another.
Claire Danes is the most fantastic young actress I've ever come across.
However, in his early days, Leo would always pull elaborate pranks on his co-stars, which was appreciated by some people on set, but despised by others like Claire Danes. He tried to pull multiple pranks on Danes when the cameras weren't rolling, and the young actor wasn't having it. It's rumored that the young actress found Leo a little immature. For the very same reason, DiCaprio found Danes to be uptight and overly serious, and as a result, according to some sources, the pair barely spoke to one another when not filming scenes together. Roughly 1 year later, Danes was offered but turned down the lead female role in Titanic, with some speculating that she was simply uninterested in doing another film with DiCaprio. Despite this, the two have always talked highly of one another in public.
The dude is a genius. He's been a genius for decades now.
Which wasn't the path taken by Kevin Smith after figuring out that Bruce Willis was a complete and utter dick. The two had agreed to collaborate on a 2010 movie called Cop Out, and 2 years prior in 2008, Kevin Smith praised Bruce Willis for being his favorite actor and biggest inspiration. However, as the two began working together, Kevin Smith realized he should have never met his hero. Despite Smith being the film's director, Willis refused to take any direction, with Smith later stating, "I was going at it like Bruce, do it like this. I was directing Bruce the way I direct everybody else." And Bruce was like, "I've been acting like Bruce Willis for 25 years. Do you really think there's anything you're gonna tell me that I don't know?" At a later point during filming, Bruce Willis threatened to punch Kevin Smith, after which Willis had to be separately photoshopped into the movie's posters as he refused to turn up to the photo shoots. On top of this, Willis failed to attend the party celebrating the movie's completion, where Kevin Smith made a toast stating, "I want to thank everyone who worked on the film, except for Bruce Willis." In a 2013 interview, Willis clapped back by stating, "Poor Kevin, he's just a whiner, you know. We had some personal issues about how we approached work. I don't have an answer for him. I'm never gonna call him out and lay him out in public. Sometimes you just don't get along," although this isn't the end of the story. After Willis was recently diagnosed with aphasia, Kevin Smith took to Twitter writing, "Long before any of the cop-out stuff, I was a big Bruce Willis fan. So this is really heartbreaking to read. He loved to act and sing, and the loss of that has to be devastating for him. I feel like an asshole for my petty complaints from 2010, so sorry to BW and his family," which is a much nicer ending compared to that of Sylvester Stallone and Richard Gere. The two met whilst filming a movie called The Lords of Flatbush, where Stallone instantly disliked Gere's demeanor, stating, "We never hit it off. He would strut around in his oversized motorcycle jacket like he was the baddest knight at the Round Table," although the real argument came when the two were eating lunch together. Stallone stated, "I was eating a hot dog and he climbs in with a half a chicken, covered in mustard with grease nearly dripping out of the aluminium wrapper. I said, 'That thing is gonna drip all over the place.' He said, 'Don't worry about it,'" which was followed by Richard Gere spilling grease all over Stallone's pants. As a result, Stallone, quote, elbowed him in the side of the head, after which the director chose to replace Richard Gere with a different actor altogether. Despite this taking place more than 50 years ago, Stallone has stated, "To this day, he seriously dislikes me," which is an ending also shared by Ariana Grande and Jeanette McCurdy after their one and only season of Sam and Cat. When the show came to an end in 2014, Ariana Grande made an extensive heartfelt twitlonger, thanking everybody involved in the production, except for the other main co-star, Jeanette McCurdy. This implied that the two weren't as close as the show suggested, which was confirmed at a later date when Jeanette stated the following.
"She would have to miss work because she's being pulled in all directions, so she's gotta do radio shows, she's gotta do the Billboard Awards, the Grammys. She's performing at the Grammys, and I'm like acting on the show with a box because they decided that like for that week, her character needs to be trapped in a box so she can go perform at the Grammys."
As a result of this, Jeanette would write, "Ariana misses work in pursuit of her music career while I act with a box. I'm pissed about it and I'm pissed at her, jealous of her," before expressing further jealousy in her memoir by attacking Ariana's upbringing. Ariana grew up in Boca Raton, Florida, an incredibly wealthy, idyllic town with a healthy mom who could buy her whatever she wanted, whenever she wanted. Gucci bags, fancy vacations, and Chanel outfits. Jeanette's hatred toward Ariana always felt pretty pathetic. However, the feud between Will Smith and Janet Hubert reached a whole new level of petty jealousy. Janet played Will Smith's auntie in Bel-Air and took an instant disliking to Will Smith as she felt it was unfair he'd been given a TV show at the age of 22. Will Smith later stated, "I can straight up say that Janet Hubert wanted the show to be the Aunt Viv of Bel-Air show. She said once, 'I've been in the business for 10 years and this snotty-nosed punk comes along and gets a show. To her, I'm the Antichrist,' while Alfonso Ribeiro, who played Carlton, also noted Janet was painful to work with. There were days when we were all on set and she would literally go off on people, and they got to a point by the time the second season came around where we're like, 'This is unacceptable.' As someone who was seen as difficult, Janet was offered significantly less money to appear in the fourth season, encouraging her to quit, which is exactly what she'd do. However, this only increased her resentment toward Will, as she'd state, 'There will never be a reunion, as I will never do anything with an a-hole like Will Smith. He is still an egomaniac and has not grown up. This constant reunion thing will never ever happen in my lifetime unless there is an apology, which he doesn't know the word." Despite stating that there wouldn't be a Fresh Prince reunion, it did eventually happen in November 2020, where more than 30 years later, Janet was still convinced that Will had ruined her life, stating, "I hated what you did, I just hated what you did. You took my career away of 30 something years," as Will Smith's comments about her being difficult made it hard for Janet to land work afterwards. At the end of their talk, the two made up and apologized, although Nicki Minaj and Mariah Carey had no interest in doing so. They'd appear alongside one another in season 12 of American Idol, where their almost polar opposite personalities began to clash immediately.
We're trying to help her as opposed to just talk about her outfit.
In a notable instance, the two had this argument mid-show.
Darling, may I express this to her as a singer? I just feel like what maybe trying to be expressed is just sing from your heart the entire time. And your notes will continue to shine regardless of the dirt that gets splattered around you.
After which Nikki threatened Mariah with violence.
Multiple people heard Nikki say, if I had a gun, I would shoot that
leading Mariah to state the following.
It felt like an unsafe work environment. I'm not going to take any chances. So yeah, I did hire more security.
In response to Mariah Carey's claims, Nikki responded by tweeting, hey y'all, let's just say Nikki said something about a gun. People will believe it because she's a black rapper. LMAO, I'll then hit up Barbara and Milk It, that Mariah had made the story up. Nikki then made another tweet reading, I guess it hurts to have the producers tell you to your face that Nikki is the best judge we've had since Simon, or poor you, keep them lies coming, implying that Mariah was also simply not as good at judging. For obvious reasons, both judges quit the show after only one season, after which Mariah Carey stated this,
that was the worst experience of my life. I would never want to be involved with it again.
With Drake Bell and Josh Peck holding a similar opinion about returning to their most famous show. While it seemed the two had a great time filming Drake and Josh.
Bro, the earlier seasons of Drake and Josh were so good, man. They were so good.
Drake would take to Twitter in 2017 writing, when you're not invited to the wedding, the message is clear. True colors have come out today. Message is loud and clear, ties are officially cut, I'll miss you, brother. Which is followed by Drake flaming Josh via text for the
I wasn't a Disney kid, I'm pretty sure it was on Nickelodeon.
Very same reason.
I'm getting married that night and I see these text messages from him, like cursing me out, coming for me. I'm like, on the night of my wedding.
The incident was a sad moment for fans of the show. However, 2 months later, they'd make up, apologize, and even post a 12 million-
Same shit, okay, Nick and Disney is not the same shit. Chill the fuck out, all right? That's a stretch.
Video together, implying that the duo was on good terms. That would be until 2021, when Drake found himself in a bunch of legal trouble, after which Josh made the claim that they were never really friends.
Are you guys like not friends?
Not really, no. We made this thing that people really love, but maybe we weren't that close.
So you guys were never close during the, like when you were filming, Drake and Josh? You were just kind of co-stars?
Obviously there were times where we were closer than not, but when inevitably the show ended, I mean, we're just totally different kids.
These statements have since been criticized, given they'd spent a large amount of time together outside of the show, with one of these critics being Drake Bell himself, who'd give numerous examples of them hanging out together.
That's what bugged me about it. He's like, we weren't friends, we didn't hang out.
Your Christmas party, the party that I made.
He came all the way to Riverside to support me.
Josh is clearly trying to distance himself from Drake's sketchy legal situation, given Josh is still actively booking movie roles in an industry where reputation is everything. There are obviously mixed reports about whether or not they liked each other as co-stars, although it seems obvious that they're now no longer on speaking terms, and neither are the two main hosts from MythBusters.
Really?
Adam Savage and Jamie Hyneman hosted the show for more than 12 years, after
which an article
was published reading, the MythBusters always had an amazing secret weapon. They can't stand each other. The article referenced an interview from Entertainment Weekly, in which Jamie stated, we like to point out we've known each other for 25 years and never once sat down to have a dinner alone together. We sort of managed to tolerate each other. I think it's probably safe to say that continuing our on-screen relationship in front of the camera is probably not happening.
Ah.
To back this up, Adam stated this.
No, I don't think Jamie and I will continue to work together on other projects. Jamie and I don't get along very well. That's not a secret we've held.
With him claiming it's not a secret they've held, as it was mentioned while the show was still running.
We are not friends. We tend to drive each other batty. We have never, in the 21 years we've known each other, had dinner alone together. Our very different personalities means that we spend a lot of time in sort of conflict.
Periodically, their behind-the-scenes animosity spilled out onto the camera.
What kind of seconds were you counting there? Two, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten? What kind of seconds are those? Who counts like that.
So it's no surprise that Adam would also state this.
There's a lot of fighting on camera. We got really mad at each other, like really significantly vitriolically angry. We drive each other nuts every day. We get frustrated with each other on a daily basis.
However, the reason they're so proud of their awful friendship is because it's also their key to success.
The friction between Jamie and I has an integrity to it and a chemistry to it. We have respect for each other. We also drive each other absolutely batty.
We're not afraid to say something that will hurt the other's feelings because we don't care, Savage says. We consider it a point of pride that the right idea always wins. It doesn't matter whose it is. It's a working relationship based purely on respect and mutual gain, with their unconventional approach resulting in unconventional success as one of the most popular shows in TV history.
Okay. Interesting, bro. Bro, this guy I hate with a passion. I just don't like him. Anyways, RoboCop time, boys. Let's try this game out. Let's give it a go. Who do you hate more, Jimmy Fallon or James Corden? You guys can keep James Corden over there, honestly. Wait, why is my whole PC lagging? Oh my god. The fuck is that? Some Intel ass... Yes! No! Oh my god! Brother! Bro. Oh my god. Okay, automatically, that's already way better. Alright, frame generation on. Why can't I... let's see, performance. Graphics, yeah, sounds good. I reckon this will be good now. Play. New campaign. I'll do hard. We'll do hard. No, extremes is gonna make me hate the game and quit it faster.
You give us 3 minutes and we give you the world. Good evening. I'm Casey Wong. A military submarine that went missing over 3 years ago has suddenly reappeared in the Baltic Sea. Confused seamen mistakenly opened fire on the last Lapland reservation, killing 12. Thankfully, our homesick sailors are back on U.S. soil. Welcome back, boys. In local news, a new crime wave that is sweeping Detroit has already claimed the lives of 21 police officers. Here's a statement from the head of OCP, Omni Consumer Products, that's funding and running the Detroit Police Department.
Old Detroit has a cancer, and that cancer is crime. It must be cut out, and OCP holds the scalpel.
According to our sources, the attacks were aimed at catching the attention of a man whose identity remains unknown. This dangerous new guy in town seems to have his eye on doing business in old Detroit.
Your filthy hands off me! Shut
up! I'm sorry. There seems to be a
who the fuck is this? Empire? No, that's Velkaz, bro!
Now move! Don't adjust your television sets. Your regularly scheduled program will be back shortly. Now, this message goes out to the new guy in town. It seems that you're looking to spend some money in this great city of ours. I'm here to tell you that the Torchheads are open for business.
Why does he look like that?
You may have heard of us as the number one look supplier of nuke in old Detroit.
What's it called?
The most potent,
spiky
addictive drug available in front of every convenience store, school, or library near you. But that's not all we're capable of. Let's get you up here.
Uh-oh.
We'll get Officer Howard to illustrate the point. You see, Officer Howard made a drug bust that cost us a lot of money. We want to reward this dutiful officer with a performance bonus. A lifetime supply of nuke. Oh, man, you're gonna have the time of your life. There you go. Enjoy. New guy, us Torchheads are more than capable of doing whatever you need done in our city. So what is it, huh? Arson, smuggling, drug dealing, good old-fashioned murder. We do it all. You've got the money. We've got the power. So let's talk.
Is this a AAA game? I'm pretty sure. I have 12 FPS though, so let's see. It's double A. Isn't this an Xbox Studios game?
Good to see you, Murphy. Lieutenant's at the main entrance to the TV station.
Lando! Okay, come on, let's go.
Ground shaking. Judgment Day is here!
Awesome. Well, I want to up my FOV a tiny bit. Maybe let's do like 90.
Hey, handsome, we're here for the show. Go get him, Robo.
Hey, what's up, girls? Hey. I forget how tall Robocop is. Holy shit. Giga Chad.
They came out of the trucks and they just started shooting at anything that moved.
I wouldn't bother. El Rey ran the plates.
You should know by now when it comes.
Usually in games they like make everyone like eye level, you know what I mean? This feels like me walking around
10 milligrams of
without the limp.
We can't wait any longer. Those trigger happy maniacs have a ton of hostages. But sir, Roger that. Over and out.
What is the situation?
Goddamn OCP tells us to stand down till SWAT arrives. That's our situation.
Looks like I'm on the way out.
Not so fast, buddy. Who do you think is going to clean up this place?
I honestly think the game looks good other than the cutscenes.
You sound just like my wife.
The mouth tracking is awful, but it looks really nice other than that.
We wouldn't want to get on her bad side. Press here. Medic?
Wait, how much is this game? I can't remember.
Lewis?
I just bought it.
The hell is going on up there?
$45? I think it's on Game Pass, so
chat. Sorry, dude! The police want us to release the hostages! So no hard feelings!
Who's this fucking little joker?
Hey! You can't go in yet! We need to wait for the reinforcements!
Reinforcements have arrived.
I knew you'd say something
Me.
Like that.
I'm the reinforcement! Ah, that robo ass! Come on, let's go in!
We need to find another way. It is too dangerous to cross.
for me. But you can take the heat. Go, I'll figure something out. Besides,
the lips.
You can do it with a head start. Go on.
Go on, bro. Now he's got some fucking kissable lips, bro. Big eye lips.
It was taken off someone famous. Just look at him. He looks kind of familiar.
Don't question mark it, okay? I did not stutter.
Guys, we've got company.
Guys.
Anyone expecting a silver freak?
Oh!
Drop it, scum.
Okay, the sensitivity is way too fucking high. Holy shit. This is nice. It feels nice, though. It feels nice. Still a bit too high. Give me that fucking... What is that? Micro SMG? Can I pick up like, wait, what's that? Oh, it's just ammo. You will not be taking over Channel 5. Andrew Callahan, I will save you. What if I don't ADS? Loud, bro. Ooh! Press H to repair. Bro, I like the pistol more than anything, honestly. Like, the SMG feels nice, but the pistol's really nice.
All personnel, evacuate immediately. Warning. All personnel, leave immediately.
Okay. IGN difficulty. You want me to make it extreme difficulty? Let's see if I can do it. There you go.
Worried about the weight limit?
No, I'm not.
Lewis,
the
you're
fuck,
here.
Bro? Every game!
We need to get these elevators back online. The service box is in the basement.
Let me.
I doubt you had time between all the heroics, but I got a key card from the janitor. It's good to do some real street work from time to time, you know? After you.
How much does RoboCop weigh? And don't say less than you, I actually want to know.
They sabotage the elevators and staircase too. They obviously don't want to be disturbed.
He probably weighs like a ton, right?
That graffiti is fresh.
We take all. Can we get RoboCop a girlfriend? Breaching.
Any more tricks up your sleeve?
Damn.
What a warm welcome, don't you think?
It feels so like satisfying. Just take off the heads. My sense still feels a tiny bit too much. Am I saving it?
That's easy.
Turn off DLSS. No. It's going to lag my whole shit. You have to remember I'm streaming. Right? It's going to... Dude, if I turn off DLSS, it's going to lag my whole shit. I'm streaming, bro. Watch this. I guarantee it crashes my shit. What do I put on then? TAA? TAA? Watch this absolutely destroy my PC. Watch this shit. Well, actually, it doesn't look that bad. That's fine.
Poor guy.
Put TSR on, idiot. Why does that make me an idiot for... What? What are you talking about? It looks worse. The headshot noise is so satisfying.
A little surprise. Almost there.
Ah! Okay. Wait, what I'm going to try is I'm going to put on DLSS and I'm going to change it to quality. Yeah. Looks exactly the same. Where's my SMG at?
Gotta say, I did not expect such a big crowd.
They're all gonna die. Incriminating documents! Ah, we have evidence! You criminal scum! A stolen wallet? What's this? CCP recovery charge. I need more ammo. Die! This guy has head armor! Alright, I need to repair now. I'm so low. Oh, we're recovered.
Over here, Murphy. It's that service box, isn't it? Hey, why don't you check it out?
Restore the power. Seems to be down. You can use RoboCop vision to investigate objects which people find clues. Investigate people, objects, or people to find clues. Investigate objects and mark with question mark. Press right click while looking at question mark to investigate them. It seems a short circuit has been happened.
I am detecting a short circuit. We need to isolate the cables.
I think I've got something just for that.
Good work, detective.
Thanks, but I'd say it was a team effort. They're holding everyone in the studio. It's on the 30th floor. Huh?
Why is Velka's taking this shit over?
Decided to join our glamorous show. I'm afraid you're too late for my autograph. Chopper's ready. I've gotta go, but the party goes on. Guys, make sure you provide all our guests with a decent amount of amusement, so don't skimp on the nuke. See ya.
What a freaking...
What the fuck is that?
We need to be quick before they kill anyone else. I know that look, Murphy. You saw something, didn't you?
We are here to enforce the law, Lewis. Let us stay focused.
Right. Just keep in mind that I'm here if you need me, partner.
Slime bags detected.
Just look at that, boys. The police dog and its bitch.
Why do they all talk like they're itching to tell me a riddle?
You're gonna take that back.
Ah, he's so cold. Incriminating evidence. Nuke. CCP. Taking the whole fucking PC. Where are you, criminal scum? Holy shit! Oh fuck, I'm low on health. Heal. Man, he has a full head armor! What? Okay, I'm not using this. Using the pistol is stupid. When I can use that, that's so much better than a pistol. Oh, I miss. I fucking got one. Grenade!
And another one.
Get
those! Get that, scumbag! Assault rifle acquired.
What a mess.
I need healing.
When you face criminals who have taken hostages, you have only a few seconds to eliminate the threat and protect the innocent. Use your extraordinary reflexes to meet his challenge. All right, here we go. No!
He took my fucking hand off!
But they didn't kill all of them. They only got one of them.
Come. This lady really needs to see a doctor.
Murphy, these people need help. Why don't you go ahead? I'll stay with them.
Right.
Bro, those hips, fucking hell.
Lewis, we have rescued three hostages, one with a gunshot wound to the abdomen, requesting urgent medical assistance. Over.
Why has he got such wide hips? Oh fuck! What's this? I'm gonna throw this and blow some bitches up. Oh! I wonder if I could throw the nades back. That'd be sick. Fuck. Let me see if I can throw it back. No, you can't! You fucking can't! Oh! The fuck is going on? Holy shit, man! Die! God damn, I need some like charge cells. Heal up. Fuck me. Alright, note to self, you can't throw nades back. That's cool to know. I fucking guess. Alright, I think we're good. Stolen wallet. Is that full damage? Is that what someone just said? Did someone just ask if that was full damage? Or did I just make that up? Test it. You can't even jump. How can I test full damage? Well, I guess there is.
Darling, could you get the napkins from the cupboard? Sure thing.
Scanning for enemies.
It's a surprise. Little man, have you washed your hands? Alex? What do you think about the color of this dress?
Yeah.
Not sure if I like the pattern. James really looks up to you. He said in school that he wants to be a police officer just like his dad.
My hands are shaking.
You are safe.
Hey, no sudden moves, cop. I'm not dying here.
Yeah, you are, bitch.
Another one of those choppers, like the one that took Soot. You hear me?
You work so hard, honey. Why don't you take some leave? We all could use a little break from this reality, don't you think?
Wakey, wakey! I'm talking to you, Shiny. Stand back from that door, or I'll shoot her! I swear to Nuke!
I don't know what I would do if I ever lost you.
You've got 3 seconds! Three!
Our family is the only thing I need to be happy.
Two! Are you fucking deaf?
Promise me, we will stay like this forever.
If he kills her, he dies too.
Last chance, weirdo!
Dumbass.
You okay there, Murphy?
What does it want? Get it away from me!
I am sorry.
Can you see? It's unstable!
Ma'am, please, calm down. It's been a very tough evening, and I assure you that everyone wants to be back.
It's unstable!
Home.
Your life just got saved, bro! The fuck?
Though for some of us, the night has just begun.
drop! Shut up about Skibbity Cop, bro. It's not called that. Stop ruining it. You're ruining it, chat. You're just ruining it. PNG logo. Bro, what? What does that even mean? Oh my.
I can pay my bail now. Cash? No problem. Do you take singles?
Get back in line.
They're here.
Lando!
Good job, Murphy.
I think you're forgetting someone.
Officer Lewis, you were remarkable.
Soot ran off with his tail between his legs.
Would have been nice if we caught him, though.
All right, all right. Are you done with this circle jerk, huh? Good. We've got a problem.
The malfunction caught on camera provokes a question. Can we put our safety into the hands of a machine?
It's not a malfunction.
As unreliable as RoboCop. We asked Max Becker, the head of security concepts at OCP.
Now quiet!
We would never put a defective product on the streets. That's not what we do.
We all saw it hesitate in a life and death situation. Why? Does it really know right from wrong?
Listen, I would trust this guy with my kids. I mean, if I had any. This was just an isolated glitch. Thank you.
Mr. Becker, I've got more questions.
I just want to snap her little neck.
Fuck it out. I don't trust him with his kids.
She's got a point. This was not an isolated incident. It's a pattern. A pattern that the old man wants examined and fixed.
Okay, he was damaged, bro. Like, what?
Time to see what's hiding in that metal head of yours.
We know what's in Murphy's head. It's what's in yours that worries us.
Push me, and you might just find out.
She cooked you, bro. She fucking cooked him. She cooked his ass.
Everyone is dismissed.
I will take those ones.
I need your report on the TV station incident. On the double.
Bro, oh on my lord. I want to take a shower. I dropped the soap.
God damn it, when will this be fixed?
Don't hold your breath. OCP isn't looking to spend a dime on our equipment.
What's up, Ramirez?
What seems to be the problem?
My damn locker won't open. Can you try?
Yeah, I can do it.
Wait, what is all this shit doing in my locker?
I wanted you to be safe out there.
Hey, let's not bully her, okay?
That's very funny.
Why? Why are we bullying her? Leave her alone. Pick up that soap, boy. Pick it up. Go on. Don't worry, I'll protect you. Where am I going? Bro, did I just hear the Five Nights at Freddy's shit when he was running?
There's my favorite walking, talking law enforcement machine. Okay, let's get on it. Why don't you take a seat for me? That's a nasty scar. I'd like to see the other guy. Am I right?
You do not. Trust me.
Don't mind me. I'll just get this off.
I see his skull.
So, here's the deal, Robo. The old man is not happy with your performance. Instead of sending you to the scrapyard, as I suggested, he wants to fix you.
Okay.
Hey, pretty boy. You sure know how to make an impression on the ladies.
Doesn't it hurt him?
Hurt? Lady, he's a machine. He's legally dead. We can do whatever we want with him.
No, madam. It does not hurt me physically.
So we're going to equip you with a little monitoring chip. It will do a real-time check of your systems so we can get to the bottom of what the hell is wrong with you. From now on, your performance will be monitored and graded. So better be on your best behavior, huh?
The chip is in. Let's see what we have here.
Ew, bro. Okay. 1,000. Oh, fuck, there were secrets? All hostages save. Okay, one died. That's fine. One died. A C? Well, it didn't tell me what I had to do. It didn't tell me to collect evidence and shit, to be fair. But now I know. Skills. Press K to open the skill screen. Oh, shit. Psychology. What does psychology do? Doubles earned public trust points. Deduction. Enhanced scanning. Scanning lets you detect more helpful information such as safe combination or discover hidden objects in rooms. Ricochet. Lets you hit enemies behind cover by bouncing bullets off certain spots. Oh, that's sick. That's sick, bro. Slow motion. Your reflexes allow you to see your environment in slow motion for a short time. Allows you to ram into enemies or quickly escape danger. Fuse box recovery. You can use fuse box to recover up to 50% of your health. Interesting. Shield received damage by 80% for a short time. Reduces received damage, sorry, by 80%. Okay. Stuns nearby enemies for a short time. I want to do the bouncing bullet shit. That sounds sick. I want to do the ricochet. I'm gonna do that shit. Okay.
Well, I can already see some unwanted activity in your hippocampus. We'll have to keep an eye on it.
Isn't that a seahorse?
Other than that, everything seems to be installed correctly. To be sure, let's make a simple test to check that all circuits are in order. What are your prime directives?
Serve the public trust. Protect the innocent. Uphold the law.
Okay, nothing disturbed. However, like with any new upgrade, I recommend visiting the range to check if you need calibration.
Is that everything?
Actually, no. Doctor?
Oh, yes, sorry. My name is Dr. Olivia Blanche. I'm a police psychologist. I specialize in dealing with police officers suffering from emotional trauma.
Emotional trauma? Might as well talk to the microwave. It hasn't been working properly either.
OCP wanted to see if you'd be willing to have a talk with me as part of your evaluation. I noticed that a great deal of care has been put into making sure that your mechanical components work. However, one aspect of your composition that has been severely neglected is your... human side. Your brain.
I agree. If it was up to me, I'd remove it altogether. What do you think, Doctor? Would save us a lot of hassle.
I don't mind the hassle. So what do you say, Officer? Is that possibly something that could be of interest to you?
I am not sure.
Robo, Reed wants everyone in the briefing room in 5. It's about the new guy.
The new guy? Oh, is that me?
Excuse me, Dr. Blanche, but I am needed elsewhere.
Oh, no.
But we...
He said Robo.
Well,
Can't say we didn't try. Everyone get back to whatever.
Man, I tell you, it was crazy in that TV station.
Good job you had Murphy in with you.
You bet. Without him, we'd all be goners.
I want to investigate a bit. Bro, why hasn't she been served yet?
Could you please help me out here?
I don't need to serve this woman. She needs to pay her bail. I can help her. Excuse you. What do you need help with?
What seems to be the problem, officer?
Reed is in the briefing room, and I have my hands full. There are so many complaints filing in that I can't keep up. It's getting crazy in here. Could you open up another line and help me?
I am here to serve the public trust.
Take the spot on the podium. You're a lifesaver, Robo.
Okay. Police going private. What? Too many complaints. Wait, what am I doing? Report to the shooting range. Oh, it's below me. Dude. Chat, you're gonna get to see how good my aim is. Go back. Wait, for what? For what, bro? Objectives. Too many complaints. Oh, okay. It was a side quest. My fault. All right. New line
this
over
line
here.
Is open. Please
no, what her?
Officer, I have a problem. My neighbors are hostile toward me. I think it's because they're jealous of my new dog. Why would they get so...
Let me put subtitles on. Gameplay. That has to be a thing, surely. No subtitles? Audio? Subtitles.
Worked up every time I take him for a walk.
What is his name?
He has a beautiful red coat, so I call him Fire.
Okay.
He likes to hide, so sometimes I have to yell, Fire! Fire! To find him.
Okay.
Anyway, can you do something about my neighbors?
You disrupt public order, issue a ticket. No, issue a warning.
No, but I will let you off with a warning.
That's fine. I don't mind paying the price for having the cutest dog in all of Detroit.
Next, please.
I got something for you, officer. I know where you can find a wanted criminal. That poster over there says there's a reward for that information. And I want it.
I want details.
Are you blind? I'm the guy from that poster, so...
What?
Here I am. Now, give me the money.
I will have to detain you.
Fine, but I still get the reward, right?
Absolutely not. You can hope for a reduced sentence.
You can hope for a reduced sentence.
That's not the reward I was hoping for, but...
He handed himself in.
I'll take it.
He handed himself in.
To get back to jail. Life as a free man can be tiring.
Take him away. Next, please.
Officer, I would like to report my son missing.
How old is he?
He's 24, but he's never been gone for so long without letting me know.
How long has it been?
Just over 2 days now.
We do not consider an adult missing within 72 hours.
Damn!
Oh, please, I'm begging you.
That's crazy! Right.
You really need to find him.
The fuck? Provide me the details.
What is his name and address?
George Elkins, 7706 Orchard Avenue.
Let me check. Your son was found dead 2 hours ago.
Damn, bro.
Oh, no.
Well, I served... I did well on all of those, I think. I think I did good on all of those, though. That's sad. This game is actually really good, chat. I'm really enjoying this game. No No, it's not. It is. I'm having fun. I'm genuinely having fun. I'm actually having fun, bro. I don't care if it's a ripoff. I'm enjoying it. Maybe it's because I liked RoboCop a lot as a kid. Someone add.
That's 50. Unless you want to try to break the record.
Bro, my sense is still way too high. No!
Good job. I'll let the eggheads know that you're good to go.
Alright. I did terrible there. Fuck. I want to go again. No, let me go again. Let me go again. I'm not this bad usually, I swear. Dude, I swear, it usually doesn't go like this. What's the score? What's the high score? A thousand? What? Okay, I'm done. I can't move. The fuck?
My ear's got a weight limit, and you're too heavy. Stop talking to me.
Well, this is a great game. I love it. It is so, so good. Now let's take a break. Get up and shake the bean donker donker until Brighton registers an earthquake orange.
I think that's a high score. That's gotta be the high score. That has to be. I got an achievement for that shit. RoboCop 643. Easy. That was fun. What's down here? Just the car, the parking lot.
Hi, Murphy.
Ah. I'm looking for side missions.
Oh man, no,
I just can't do it. There is no way.
Stinky situation.
Could you give me a hand?
Yeah, sure. What's up, Estevez?
I can deal with blood, guts, but puke is a no-go for me. Oh, be a sport and move his ass to the drunk tank for me.
Gotcha.
You've got your special gloves and extra protection, so you shouldn't mind.
Sure, why not? Come with me.
Just take him downstairs. I owe you one, Murphy. Oh, no. The smell is following you. I'm gonna be sick.
I don't remember getting on a roller coaster.
Don't be sick on me.
Look who's back home. Just toss him in one of the empty
cells. Ah, finally. Home.
Sleep tight.
Stinky. Alright, now the sensitivity feels a tiny bit too, like, low. So I'm gonna up it to 2. Mods, where are the Christmas emotes? Mate, it's fucking November. It's the 2nd of November.
It's no secret that crime has been on the rise ever since what the media has named the new guy in town showed up in the city. The word on the street is that he wants to spend a lot of money.
Christmas
in Detroit,
isn't for another 60 days, bro.
Every gang in the city start advertising their services. We need to find him before things get out of control.
Where do we look?
Our best bet is to see if he made contact with the torch heads. Robo, I want you to start by checking the arcade downtown. It's become a high activity area for punks.
Understood.
Everyone else, keep your eyes open. Any questions?
Any word on Briggs?
What happened to Briggs?
He's been missing since yesterday.
Ruh-roh.
Shit.
Officer Briggs remains missing. That's over 24 hours since he's been in contact with anyone here.
Are the two cases connected?
No reason to assume so. But if anyone finds Briggs' informant, we might learn something new. All right, now get out there.
Oh my God. All right.
You go ahead, partner. I need to write this report, and there's something else I need to do first.
What do you need to do? Who do you need? What? Okay. I don't like you. Why is his face so close? Alright. Let's head down.
Get
him. See? Alright. Yes, leave the police station. Is this a demo? No, this is a full game. Tomorrow is Panama's Independence Day. Are we getting to emotes to celebrate? Isn't that like a fucking restaurant? Panama? Why are you saying bay? Is that not? Panera. Never mind,
okay,
it's my fault.
The city, didn't you? It'd be easier to burn it all to the ground.
Cut!
Believe me, just burn it all.
Wait. Cute. Ooh, it looks like a monkey a little bit. Why is this paw moving like that? Scanning.
Meow?
Please turn off the
Could
terrible
you
music.
Please keep the noise down. You're scaring off my customers.
Please.
Can't hear you. Music's too loud.
Do you need help?
Fuck. First, they harass my customers.
Yeah, thank you, Max.
Then they threaten to burn down my shop. You need to do something about it, officer.
What do you want, cop? Can't we have a little bit of fun? We did nothing wrong.
No, you can't. There's also nothing wrong in breaking criminal bones.
Nothing wrong, you say? I say, nothing wrong in breaking criminal bones. Maybe we should all practice what we preach.
I don't know if there's something wrong with this beer or if listening to this silver nutcase made me sober up. Come on, man. Let's bail.
Yeah, leave. Oh, wow. I'll break that fucking fleshy finger of yours, bitch.
Thanks, officer.
You're welcome. Can I get some, freebies, or... What have you got in here, anyway? Potato chips. Crispa. Lion's share. Cornflakes. Fruit rings. Choco rings. Peanut chocolate bars. Sneezer. Is that like Weezer, but like a chocolate bar? Fritzu. Okay, what you got in back? You got anything out here? Anything out back? Alright. Here. Look at these homeless people. Hey, what's up? The Weeknd? Alright, where we go? Round the back. Bro, this is my Abel in game, what the fuck?
It's getting colder, and now we don't have anything for the fire!
How was I supposed to know someone would steal our old tires?
Do you need help? I can get you some tires. Climb? Oh shit. Stolen wallet, stolen watch. Someone's sleeping up here though. I just stole a homeless man's shit. Now throw bricks at them. Where the fuck are the bricks to throw at the homeless people? Hey!
My shiny armor, officer. Wanna be my knight?
I could be your pawn if you want. Alright, let's go.
Oh, crap! Give me back my money, you piece of shit!
Don't you cops ever get bored with harassing successful entrepreneurs?
Hey!
Who the fuck is this guy?
That's a serious accusation, kiddo. Someone might think I would allow such illegal activity in my high-class business.
It's illegal to rig game machines? Isn't that literally every arcade ever?
You work for Soot. Tell me where to find him.
You cops are giving me a stomach ulcer. Stop asking me about guys I don't know.
Withholding information can lead to bigger trouble than a stomach ulcer.
Look, I'm a busy man, so I'm going back to my office now.
I'm watching you,
Alfie. Why don't you join me there, and we'll talk.
All right, let's talk.
Oh, on second thought, you can't do that, because you don't have a warrant, do you?
I don't need a warrant. The fuck is this Harry Potter wannabe?
What a douchebag.
Oh god. I don't need a fucking warrant.
Come back with a warrant, cop.
No. Robocop can use vision to investigate, okay. I'll give you a reason to let me Hey, you need help, little bro? Bloodshot eyes caused by sleep deprivation. Hey! This kid is gonna grow up to be like the best Fortnite gamer ever, though. I can't stop him. That's a young myth in the making right there. What's up?
Have you witnessed the owner participating in any criminal activity?
Are you kidding me? Half the things I've seen around here would be enough to put him behind bars for a decade.
Let us hear your statement.
No way, dude. He might be a douchebag, but if you lock him up, this place will get closed down, and where am I supposed to play hooky then?
Think of your future.
School may seem now like a difficult option, but it will pay off in the future.
Future?
Look future!
You must have a microwave for a brain if you think that.
Fuck, okay. Slouching detected, irrelevant to the case. Expelled gastric content. Ooh! Bro, I wish I could play the crane game. Who's this? Oh, it's the same kid. What's that? Drugs! A hinge lubricant. What the fuck is hinge lubricant, bro?
Oh, I didn't know you had such amazing colors. And there's not one, but two of you? From now on, I promise, I will cherish you more often.
Is this fucking train spotting? Yo. Psychoactive substance might misuse detected in
your
underage individuals.
Suggest substance misuse.
Oh man, a real like TJ laser? You are so incredibly shiny. I'm definitely getting more of this stuff.
Who sold you drugs?
I really shouldn't say, but you are my TV hero, so. Alright, all of the arcade staff will sell to you. As long as you got cash. Unfortunately, I'm broke, but I have a great idea. You could help me sneak into the basement. They keep a huge stash of goodies down there.
Why is a voice to that?
I will take him. Care of that.
Would you really do that for me? Way to go, TJ.
Well, it sounds like the English dub of Killua as well. The voice does not fit him, bro. Bro. Okay, I have a warrant.
Open the door. I have the warrant.
Oopsie, I think I dropped my key somewhere. You'd have to break down this hardened door if you want to get in.
Okay.
That will not be a problem.
Holy shit! Looking for evidence. Sushi smash. Bro, I could smash some sushi right now. Fucking hell. VOD split. Wait, why? Wait, what happened? A full F? Wait, what? My stream died? As soon as you smashed the door. Really? It full F2? That's not normal. Oh, this pistol feels good. Is that why you guys are omega lolling? I thought you were laughing at what I said, but that doesn't make sense because you never do. Damn. Fuck me, I guess. I need a heal. Oh, so how do I ricochet? I thought I could ricochet off shit. I didn't see that option.
Open the door or you will regret it.
Can't a guy just sell drugs to kids without you harassing him every 5 minutes? Who am I hurting, huh? They all want it.
True.
Where do I find Soot?
Well, if that's the case...
Some therapy up in the
chat. Shut it, bozo. Unless you want to end up in the ghost house like that cop's informant.
Scary game next.
Don't you dare open that door. I'll shoot you.
Have it your way.
Any evidence I missed? How is a RoboCop game so boring? Wait, really? You don't like this? I think this is fun. I'm genuinely enjoying it. Been having fun watching this shit? It's shit. No shot. I'm having fun. No shot. Movie night when? I haven't decided what we're gonna watch yet. Engineering level 6 required. Fuck. $62 desk button. Armored gate. Okay, where's the desk button at? Where's the desk button, bruh? Chat, what should we watch for movie night? No, we're not doing horror movies. Why? It's no longer October. I feel like we watched enough spoopy movies. What the fuck's the last thing? This? Nope. Oh, it is. Why isn't it working? It was taken in front of the ghost house. Where's the desk button at, bruh? Press the button. What did that open? Safe code. What do you mean? Fuck. Deduction level 2 required. I don't have enough skill points. Fuck. I should have got deduction. What did that open though? This isn't an ad, no. Should I not play video games on the stream anymore? Like, fuck me, dude. Yeah, open up something around here. Oh, is this? New skill point available! Oh! And a bunch of stolen goods. Okay, wait, deduction. Can I get deduction now? I only have one. I don't have enough to get to two. Wait, I can reset these? Oh, I can't. Fuck. What do we do for movie night, boys? South Park movie. RoboCop. RoboCop could be good. Good burger, we did it already. Not doing Deadstream. Not doing a horror movie. The edited scary movie. He did edit Scary Movie down, we could watch that. No, I saw the spam. I don't know if I want to do a horror movie. I feel like it's kind of late. It's not no longer October. Did my game crash? I think my game actually crashed. It did. All right, boys, we do movie night then? What am I live for? Wait, my VOD completely split. Fuck. I may as well just use this VOD then. I've been live for 10 minutes. That's actually so lame. Okay. I had to split my VOD anyway. Fuck. All right. Chat, I need to the bathroom. Oh, bro, I think I have IBS. I'm not sure. Another game added, my game crashed. It was good though, I was enjoying it. It's just my game crashed. I may as well do movie night now. Let me upload my previous stream real quick. Alright. Alright, we're doing movie night. Damn, it sucks that my fucking stream effed. Oh well. Fuck it. Alright, boys, we'll do Scary Movie. I'll be right back though. I got to use the bathroom. And then we'll do it. Let me put on like a quick clip video or some shit. What do I want to put on? Watch more DNSL from yesterday. Here, watch this.
You're really being harassed and this shit, like. Up, oh, fucking white cracker. Shut the fuck up, you piece of shit.
Hey, you called me a cracker. That's racist.
Okay, I don't give a fuck. That's what the hell you are.
I'll be back.
This is some fucking bullshit, bro.
I'm part of the family now. She added me.
No, the fuck you're not, bitch.
I'm going to become your neighbor.
I'm about to fucking freak the fuck out. I'm leaving.
Oh my. Where are you leaving?
Fucking god.
I'm going to become your neighbor.
Shut the fuck up before I really flip and call SL.
You already tried to shoot me. What more, bitch, can you do?
Shut the fuck up, you annoying fucking crackhead.
Crackhead? Something tells me you're going to be troublesome neighbors.
Bitch, shut the fuck up. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Bye.
You're going to cry?
Bye. I can't. I gotta go. I gotta fucking go.
Oh, there we go. Wait, can you hear me?
I finally see you. These three houses are available if you want to look at them.
Oh, this is a nice one.
Yeah.
It looks like a sort of New York apartment.
Yeah, exactly. We have apartments too.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, yeah. Let's see the other apartments. Yeah.
Okay. We have some apartments. Here is one of them.
Hey, Snow, where are you?
Girl, let me be. I'm trying to sell a house.
Okay, but the dude was harassing the whole family still.
Shut up.
I mean, they down there pissed. My family. You can't rent my house here. You know that, right? They're gonna be pissed. He walked into their house. Playing with all their stuff. They asked you to leave, and you stayed in their house, messing with all their stuff. When they ask you to leave, it's just best to leave. Because imagine if I got to deal with one of them crazy renters. I'm losing my temper with them, slowly but surely.
Right.
I'm the manager assistant.
So. Oh, you're the assistant, okay.
She's like a secretary, and she's like the assistant manager.
I'm a customer service representative. Pretty much I help with the customers as much as possible. I complain to the upper people.
Feel free to look around, figure out where you want to rent.
Oh, yeah, sure.
You can come back into
it. Okay. Sweet baby Jesus. If I have someone here to sit with me during these hours, it would make my day a little easier. I'm clocking out. I'm done. Man. That was something. I can finally take all these clothes off and stop being looking all formal. Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. It's past my time to be here.
Hello? I'm officially your neighbor.
I'm leaving. I'm leaving.
You're leaving?
Yes, yes.
I'm officially your neighbor.
Get the fuck out.
I'm officially your neighbor.
Shut the fuck up, yo.
I'm your neighbor. I just bought a house.
Get the fuck out the house.
I just rented a piece of property. So this is like a neighbor visit.
There's no such...
Come with me.
Ah, okay.
Where the fuck is he?
I'm right here, right here.
Cannot walk up to the house again. I'm not even joking. Get your act together. I'm not even joking. I'm getting mad as fuck. I'm not even joking. I will be with you all day. All
right. Okay, I think I'll just go back to the apartment.
Just don't go back to them.
If you get called back over here, it's going to be some serious problems.
This is a whole lot of shit.
I ain't never dealt with somebody this stupid.
Hello? Are you going to give the apology?
If you don't get the hell out the house, oh my god.
I'm not in the house.
Where are you? Where are you? I want to know. I'm really about 10 seconds from losing my cool with you.
I'm not inside the house.
So you're going to stand on their property looking through their window? Get away from the house.
I'm just walking around the neighborhood.
You're not walking around the neighborhood. You're in their damn window. You're in their window. You don't understand how much you done tick me off. Like, this is really starting to get aggy.
I'm not in their house.
You're in their window. Leave them alone. Are you not getting this through your head or something?
Wait, so I can't walk across the street?
They don't want you near them. I can really kill you right now, send you back to your house. Stop. If you go in their house one more damn time, I'm losing all my shit with you and I'm about to really have a problem with you. And I'm gonna make your day hell.
I will crash this whole bitch. I will crash this whole bitch. I don't even give a fuck at this point. I want to blow your ass into an oblivion. You don't even understand. You're not listening.
Look, I'm a man of my word. You said I couldn't go in. I didn't go in, so.
You're okay, still so bothering them. Keep yourself off the entire street. Stay down there.
Okay, so the entire street?
This whole entire street. You know what I mean? How many times have we got to repeat this?
Trifling. Trifling this motherfucker.
Fucking retard.
I think retard is like literally an understatement now.
I promise you, we're about to catch COVID-19 just from speaking to him.
I'm about 10 seconds from losing it.
That retardedness must be contagious.
Very.
I don't want to catch it.
Hey y'all, so is it over with?
It's getting on my damn nerves.
I'm really sorry about this.
We're sorry about this.
Are we able to have fan access, fan lines, anything?
But we will give you what you want.
That should have already been given on the sim. If you're going to do that, don't rent it out. There's no point. Because then you got shit like that. You cannot expect us to live here and we don't have access to do those things because now we have issues like this. What would happen if we came back and then y'all weren't here? Then what? Like, not okay.
This is horrible.
He would not leave. And he was there for 15 to 20 minutes. Touching my stuff, out my furniture, laying in our stuff.
Really sorry.
He's by the bus.
Oh my freaking
god. Go nearby, click his name. He's literally at the bus.
He's probably waiting for us to leave.
He's probably going to do the same thing.
Okay, I see him. I'm really about to lose my shit. I'm going to lose my fucking shit.
Why are you standing here?
I was AFK.
Okay, we'll go in your house. Go to your house, like, right now.
Is it
right
a now. Lockdown, or?
We're going into lockdown. Now go in your house.
All right.
All the ignorant shit.
Oh, my God. This is fucking sad.
He's so retarded.
We need to know why you are keep doing this.
Sorry?
You're just keep on pushing my buttons and everyone else's buttons.
Wait, what am I doing right now? I'm not doing anything.
You need an apology.
You're being a creep at this point.
What the hell, a creep?
You're being a stalker.
They're threatening to DDoS. It's pretty creepy.
Okay, but they did that because you're in your house. I'm really trying to be so nice right now. You're making my rage bubble. If they do decide to leave, sir, your ass is getting banned.
I understand that you're feeling like you're not doing anything wrong, but the thing is, you are. You're keeping on disturbing them, and you keep asking for an apology that you will never get. I know that's wrong, and I know that you want to do the right thing. You will never get this apology because they feel like you're going to hell. I just have to get it through your head.
If I stand there too long, I'm going straight to hell.
Get it to you.
I love the Lord. Please, God, don't whoop my ass for this shit.
Be at your own place.
All right.
Let it go.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. And if I see you there one more time, oh my God. Do you understand now?
Yeah.
Just leave them alone.
All right, sounds good.
All right, boys, are we ready for the movie night?
But right now, I'm hostile as a motherfucker. How'd it go?
Y'all know that you would leave them alone.
I don't trust that for the life of me.
I don't too.
I'm about to really lose my shit.
The video is like 30 minutes long, bro.
I know what?
Hello?
Walk up the fucking street. Get your ass out. Get
you gotta calm down.
Go ahead and leave.
Get your ass off my porch.
Hello? Hey, can I have that apology?
Jesus, man.
Why is he back?
All right.
All I need is an apology.
Shut up, movie night. Time for movie night. We're watching Scary Movie. Wait. One sec, chat. Okay. Chat, listen, the nudity has been blurred out as I do not want to get in any further trouble. You understand me? However, it's still gonna be good, okay? Scary, boring. Okay, well then we can watch something different. Or we can watch it and you guys can stop your bitching. Alright? No, that's what I thought. Okay. Wait, what the fuck is this? Wait. It's playing. It's playing, it's playing. All right. Wait, is it 720p though? Wait, let me download it. Maybe it's higher. Give me a sec. Back to 22 minute streams. Dude, my stream effed. Okay, so I'm just using it as an opportunity to do a movie night. My stream effed, so I'm just using it. Alright? Okay. Poker lol's on pace. You're lying to me. Wait, let's look at his stream. I'm looking at his stream. It's loading.
My pig! Okay. Isn't it like the boss now? With the fucking scythe?
I'm looking at Poke's stream.
Por aquí el sorteo en todas las polladas estas. A ver, por ejemplo, aquí. Vamos a ponerlo aquí. Ayer te vi solita. Esa cara.
Wait, I'm looking at Poke's stream.
Face gold tier.
But where is actually Poke's not even live, bro. But Ecop is live though. I know. I love this guy.
Russell, you see, now you're the underdog and you're rising through the ranks.
Is that Jeff?
I didn't know, Russell, because I don't see a fucking death clip. Just show me one, man. I just want to see one.
No.
But SC Peach is live.
I'm a back sleeper, actually. I've evolved into a back sleeper.
Oh, I'm a...
I mean, I use my pillow when I nap, but I don't use it when I'm sleeping.
I'm a side sleeper.
Jay to cuddle me. Jay's my pregnancy pillow when I'm sleeping with him. Your left is like...
What's Yabe doing?
My name is Sergeant Dobbs, and today I'll tell you how to survive on the streets of Night City. Our pal, Mr. Puckins, has plans to meet up with his friend,
oh,
Mr. Puckins.
I thought it was a radio.
Dude, Yabe and Nim is so cool. What's Kuko up to?
All inflating their numbers, like... When did this go? I don't know, bro. You do your own research. what am I your mama?
No. What's Forsen up to? The movie's downloading. Give me a sec. Oh, he's on pace. There's 7k people watching, but it's literally just three spammers in chat.
Is there anything more? A blue one. Blue one. Can I bring these in?
Hi, it's like...
A type.
I love Spider-Man.
I'm so fucking smart. I'm so fucking smart. You love Spider-Man? No way, me too, Zoil.
You look cool, dude.
Who's your favorite Spider-Man?
I love...
Holy moly.
Miles Morales.
Do I look cool? Could I pass? Could I pass as Tobey Maguire for you?
No. Maybe Tom Holland.
Miles Morales. Tom... Tom Netherlands. God, Tom Netherlands.
Is that Kenny Cop? That's sick.
He feels like a femboy. Tom Netherlands could be a femboy. He gives me femboy vibes.
True. I see that. Wait, what's Sanch up to?
Jack comes in here and drops 5 every single day. Thank you, brother.
I love that video, man. Oh, this is so good. Who are these people I follow? Who's Mushy? They have 14 viewers. I don't know who that is.
I have no idea what I'm talking about. Drop by and have some fun. Here, a few tokens to get you started.
Well, I just earned a bunch of tokens.
I don't know who this is.
What's up?
Ah, you're a new builder, aren't you?
Who's Manilzi? Luffy!
I'm gonna be a spectator here, bro. I'm just gonna spectate you guys.
Sound!
Just sounds for everything, bro.
Alright. Wait, is this done? Bow, bow, bow. Bow, 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 bow. Bow, bow, bow. Bow down. Not following PSP. The thing is, I actually watch PSP, but I don't want to follow him now because it's just funny not to. I actually watch him. I just don't want to follow him. I have mom. Play your bass. It's not plugged in. I'd have to plug in my amp and everything, and I can't be bothered. You think Pokemon's ever watched my stream? You think? What was that? Took 720p, that's fine though. We'll have to do that.
Wanna have a little fun?
Alright, boys. Good trailer. Let's see if I'm live tomorrow after that finger scene. Alright, boys, listen, I'll see you all tomorrow. Thanks for coming to the stream. Warbo says bye. Bye. I'll see you guys later. Take care. Thanks for coming, boys. Thanks for coming. I'll see you all tomorrow, yeah? Later. Robocop was fun. I might play more of that in the future. If you guys want more. I actually really enjoyed it. Alright. Take care, boys. Bye. Bye.
Like the pine trees lining the winding road. I've got a name. I've got a name. Like a singing bird and the croaking toad. I've got a name. I've got a name. And I carry it with me like my daddy did. But I'm living the dream that he kept here. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Like a north wind whistling down the sky, I've got a song.
If you join the raid, you get free channel points.
I've got a song. Like the whippoorwill and the beavers cry, I've got a song. I've got a song. And I carry it with me and I sing it loud. If it gets me nowhere, I go there proud. Moving me down the highway.